A research office in the UK offered amendments for the country's laws concerning cryptocurrencies to facilitate police work. According to the report of the research partnership, the offer aims to track, investigate, and prosecute the illegal works, money laundering, ransomware attacks, blackmail, and fraud through cryptocurrencies. The report states that cryptocurrencies become more popular among the criminals. Particularly, the report pointed to the 2017 global ransomware attack when hackers demanded payment through cryptocurrencies for the file's decryption. Click the link below to view the full report.